Second student is Magali Dos Santos with Studio Tanas. She is from Geneva, Switzerland. She is with Bertalan Victoria Makeup School, and she is from Budapest, Hungary. Number four, Claire Gill. She's a student with the Gold Sophie Lacombe. She is from Marseille, France. Is from Paris, France. Woo!
Oh my God, I love this. I want the gloves. Can I have those?
Number six, Judith Cocaine. She represents Zita Sheepash Makeup School and is from Budapest, Hungary.
Just one of those things.
number 7, Valerie Teta Kreta. She is with Studio Tanaz. She is from Geneva, Switzerland. And our last student finalist is Daniel Weimer with Metamorphosis. He is from Stuttgart, Germany. Ladies and gentlemen.
I like number one, the one with the contact, and number 3.
Oh, yeah, the one with the contact is amazing. Judith Cocaine, Zeta Sipos Makeup School. Judith. Third place finalist. Thank you. Let's keep it going. Number 2, second place. Second place in our student competitions is Kankuma Drucker. Let's hear it for a second place winner. And ladies and gentlemen, we're going to now invite up onto our stage from Royal and Langnickel Brushes, Mr. Michael Duvalis. Let's hear it for Michael. Royal and Langnickel are our sponsor. And of course, this winner will receive a check for £1,000. Michael, the envelope, please.
I'm sure she's here.
And our winner is... First place goes to Claire Gilles! The Wild Kingdom winner. Thank you to all our finalists, ladies and gentlemen. We'll see you back tomorrow for the Carrot Prosthetic Awards. Let's hear the Royal and Langnickel Brushes. Thank you, Key Publishing Group and Makeup Artist Magazine. We'll see you tomorrow. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.